made it to the airport. In this bitch. I don't care if somebody watches me, sees me. We in this bitch. We on our way to New Orleans. It's fucking 6 o'clock in the morning. You know, them niggas be capping like about 7 a.m. in the morning. Shit. One snap it, that's over, nigga. One. We in this Ford Explorer plane. It's quite a bit snug in here. So now it's in Dallas, Texas. Dallas, Fort Worth. Gotta fly out to from Dallas to New Orleans from the Midwest. So, which I don't get to understand. I don't understand flights. But we're gonna get there one way or another. I feel like that one movie where it's like they was all stranded in, on Christmas Eve at the airport. It had you ever see that movie? It had Everybody Hates Chris in it. Derek, you remember that movie where everybody was snowed in for Christmas Eve at the airport? And Everybody Hates Chris in it.
On Company Miners.
Yeah, I feel like on Company Miners.
Bro, really there's a whole bird in here, bro.
Disgusting.
What is a cousin's barbecue? Just let me know, because that's I look busting. Touch down. But check out these motherfucking bathrooms. And that motherfucker know you.
Nah, bro, I'm gonna be that dude who be raiding bathrooms on TikTok. It's a W bathroom.
It's crazy.
Watching that weak ass Pro Bowl. More. Niggas done touch down and that know you. Trying to speed this up because there's a lot of people. And I'm not trying to look like I'm recording around a lot of people. Some weirdo shit. So. Be with y'all in a second. We're gonna walk down there to pick up our luggage, and then it's up from there. Come on, shit, nigga. I ain't playing, huh? Yeah. Niggas done touched down, and that motherfucker know your hotel. We out here. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, when I walked in, I'm thinking somebody's on the balcony staring. The whole time it's a statue. Man, look at this. This is beautiful. This shit beautiful. What's good, YouTube? Oh, this one.
Yeah, this is
like
considered like
I wish I can reverse this camera, man. Okay, anyway. Hey, yes, Sersky. Yeah, come back. Yes, sir. Yeah.
Let's go.
He said he wants you to come down. You know what I'm saying? What the f- oh, fucking. I know you. This is life. This is what life is all about. Life is about travel. This is it? Look at this nigga. Y'all see this nigga?
I know, right?
That's where
the crazy people be.
Yeah, Sersky. Oh, that nigga don't act crazy with us. He's going there crazy, boy.
So, folks are going to the market, but niggas just kept walking.
I'm going down to Bourbon Street.
We're going to Bourbon Street.
For sure.
What you said? I'm going to catch that. I'm going to catch that Bourbon Street. They say it get wild on Bourbon Street. Look at this weird ass Louisiana hotel layout. Okay. Why have windows and rooms? I don't know. Real, real 1918. I need to find out who the serial killer is. Type shit. Look at this. It's all lemonade business. But look at my room right here. This is ridiculous. My room's in this corner. Why is it in the corner? Of course, no privacy. Look at my view. Yeah, look at the nigga view. It's a shit show. I think my hotel room was haunted. No, it could be some shit. Man, guys, man, I just wanted to real quick show y'all this motherfucking view from my room, man. This motherfucking view is so I mean, you know, say the city life, something that I ain't used to, and I'm you know, let's go. Basically, nigga, on the other side is Bourbon Street, and that's where they be having, you know, the Mardi Gras and having all the other shit. So we're probably gonna hit down there tonight, down there for a little bit, because they say them motherfuckers be going, getting a little too crazy out there. And like I said, I ain't scary, but I don't anyway, like I said, I ain't tripping on it, but this shit beautiful. This shit beautiful though. This shit beautiful.
You know what I'm saying? Got that drink on my cup, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just a little drink, it's a little. So we got color too. I don't give a fuck. You see it? Goddamn. Doodle.
Jeff Hardy shirt on this shit. Feeling yourself. With the white buff and all that.
You know what I'm saying? W view. Maybe? Question mark?
See this shit, man. So I lied about going to Bourbon. All right, so I lied about going to Bourbon Street. Well, I was going to, but like I said, flights was fucking canceled. If our first flight wasn't canceled, we probably would have got to Bourbon Street, but we couldn't get to Bourbon Street because I ain't gonna lie, I finally got my gator tail, and I was tired. So anyways, we got some more shit. We still got the whole cruise. So, yeah, man.
What I seen on there say ambassador, that's why I came. This GPS be going crazy. I don't know why they gonna bring nobody to the right location. If you don't know when you got there in New Orleans, you gonna be riding around in circles. Man. Corona, my daughter got the corona twice.
Really?
Yes.
How many times have you had it?
Now, and I've been driving. I never stopped driving when the corona started. Mm. Baby, everybody don't stay at home. They all making all the money, baby. I said, stay home. You know, except y'all that applauded, baby.
Right.
Corona. Oh, no, you're not about to kill me.
Catching it in the hospital.
Yes, and they were always trying to Uber me to the hospital. I said, I'm going to show y'all bang on. I declined. Anybody else out there working with me and Miss Kate, this white lady, Miss Kate, we the only two working out here. So they need it, so but I got on the doggone, what you call them? On the cruise, I fell out. Going and the thing said, don't turn on red. And I was going to go, but then she blew it at me.
Man, look at this shit.
Okay, I'm going to take a group photo. Okay. Now it's tripping. Can I get a question?
Buffalo, Zuri. What up?
Feel me? If y'all niggas don't know, this is the Mississippi River. For any of the viewers who are like from the East Coast, West Coast, you know, this is the Mississippi River. It looks like Dookie, yeah, because there's nothing but Dookie and nothing but Dookie in it. Look at this shit, man. Look at this shit. But yeah, man.
This shit crazy.
What a fucking seagull. Gracefully just trying not to land in the Dookie water. And I think he's going into the Dookie water. Nah, he just wanted. He's going into the Dookie water. Nigga, this Quad City South, nigga. Look at that. That's Milan. You know what I'm saying? That's Rock Island. Milan. Moline. East Moline. Gotta hurry up. Get out here. God damn. Leaving that know ya. Shit. Yeah, that's the cruise I'm on. Big carnival. Shit, crazy. See some power lines in the water. I don't know if y'all can see that. You see them? You see them? Them sticks, them power lines. That's all water right there. In the water, like into, like you know, like you know, like electrical. What is it? You know what I'm talking? All right, boom. So even better look. See that? See the power lines? You feel me? All up in the water. It's crazy. Crazy as fuck, man. Makes me wanna like, damn, bro, people really live out here. Like, they really live in the South or travel. Like, they niggas is really traveling, bro. Like, this road is big, man. Road is way bigger than you think. This is definitely doing it, bro. Definitely doing it, bro. Look, some gators down there. Oh, a gator. Man, look at these lame ass niggas trying to race us, man. Think y'all cool because I got a motherfucking a helipad on that bitch, nigga. Go fuck, nigga. What the N stand for? What the N stand for, huh? Negligence? As you can see, this is the cabin. You feel me? Not bad. Little Teen Titans. You know what I'm saying? Necessities. Good sugar. You know what I'm saying? Hot tub and shit. Shit kinda lame as hell, I ain't gonna hold you. Hey man, fuck y'all niggas, man. Bitch ass nigga. Carnival cruise, nigga.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Slam a nigga in the face. Come on, nigga, put a mouth pump your brakes. See, nigga, hey. Oh. Oh, thank you. Straight up. That nigga shit. Gangsta shit, nigga. This guy is this vanilla henny, nigga. Gangsta shit, nigga. Vanilla henny, nigga. What you niggas talking about? This motherfucker lit, you know what I'm saying? This motherfucker jumping. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this motherfucker. your rigs. Can y'all do that job? Just be out in the ocean for like, say like 5 months, 6 months. In about 6 months, you're out living there in the fucking ocean. Just digging up oil.